Here's the shifter for the 2021 BMW M5 competition. Throw it into drive, toggle it once to the right, neutral, toggle once to the left, reverse, left and up, and it stays there. For park, just press the park button down there. As for the S over here, toggle it once over there when you're in drive to throw it into sport mode. That's sequential shifting, and then you can use the paddles. And then up here, you can change your shift aggressiveness if you're in automatic mode.